today we are going to study chapter 7, Diversity in the Living Organism of class 9, Biology. In this chapter, we have to study about the main characteristic of each kingdom with example. So, firstly, students, we have to know about that what is diversity. Then, diversity means the difference between living organisms. What the character we have seen in the living organism, the differences, the similarity is known as the diversity and is the base of diversity. Now we have to know about the kingdom, that what is kingdom. There are so many organisms in the world, so we have to classify them in different categories. Then the largest group of organisms is known as kingdom. Ernest Whittaker, a taxonomist, in 1969 proposed the five kingdom classification. That means he categorized all the living organisms into five kingdom. Kingdom Monera, Kingdom Protoctista or Protista, Kingdom Fungi, Kingdom Plantae and Kingdom Animalia. There are so many students who have the problem to memorize all these five kingdoms. So students, you have to memorize only the code. Here is the memory code: MP for plain area, here M for monera, P for protista or protista, F for fungi, P for plantae, A for animalia. Now we are going to study about the first kingdom, Kingdom Monera, which is also known as the kingdom of prokaryote. Students, you all know about that what is prokaryote. Prokaryote is the organism which have lack of well-defined or differentiated nucleus and other cell membrane bound organelle is also absent. So, the kingdom Monera is also known as kingdom of prokaryotes. This is unicellular, that means single cell, but may be present in the form of colonies or filamentous of independent cells. Next character is cell wall may be present or absent. Absent in the case of mycoplasma. Student, you have to know about here that cell wall generally present in the case of monera. There are exceptions that cell wall may be absent, and this is in the case of mycoplasma. Next characteristic is usually not motile. What is the meaning of motile? That it is not movable. The kingdom Monera usually not motile, but some may have flagella. And you know that the function of flagella, that flagella help in the movement or locomotion. Hence, there have flagella and gliding movement. Next character is membrane bound organelle such as mitochondria and chloroplast are absent. Next character, do not have organized nucleus, absence of nuclear membrane. Then what about the genetic material, that is DNA or RNA? That nuclear material is distributed in the cell. For example, bacteria, nucleocapsid and mycoplasma. Here the bacteria in which their flagella is present all over the surface for their movement. You have to remember here that in this case the cilia is absent. We are going to study about kingdom Protoctista or Protista. Characteristic feature: they may be unicellular or colonial form. They may be unicellular or colonial form, eukaryotic organism. Eukaryotic organism means, here U means true or karyon. Karyon word for nucleus. That means they have a well-defined or differentiated nucleus. Other characteristic of eukaryote is they have double membrane bound organelle. Now next character, they may be autotroph. Autotroph means they can synthesize their food. For example, chlamydomonas or heterotrophic. That means they have always depend on other for their food. For example, amoeba. Next character, they have cilia, flagella and pseudopodia. These all three structures are related to the locomotion. Example of kingdom Protista, unicellular alga, Chlamydomonas, Paramecium, amoeba and Eudelina. This is the figure of amoeba. Here you can see food vacuole, nucleus, pseudopodia, here pseudopodia for the locomotion, and this is contractile vacuole.